last week on graph paper versus hippies.
Now we're on to round three, the ultimate test. On the left, you got the hippies and the braless breasts. On the right, graph paper is ready for some math, but it's never heard of the Buddhist path. The hippies got a call on their old landline saying, "Hey man, are you out of your mind? Rainbow's wedding's in half an hour. She's getting married to dragon wood flower. You better leave now, try not to look high. And one more thing, you gotta wear a tie." "Oh no, not a tie. Why, illustrious goddess, why?" Then the hippies look sadly across the net and suddenly have the best idea yet. They grab a piece of graph paper, given to fold, feeling like they're just destructible. They get real clever and do some origami and darken it up with vegan salami. They make it to the wedding in the nick of time and everyone's like, "What a beautiful tie!" Graph paper versus hippies, graph paper versus hippies, graph paper versus hippies, graph paper lost the first round, graph paper won the second round, and the third round ended in a tie. Yeah, everyone wins because the hippies made a graph paper tie.